Last time on Final Fantasy 15. What the hell? Kinda big, ain't ya? Look how he only picks up Noctis and just fuck everybody else. What up, everybody? Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. In case there's going to be a weird cut here in a little bit, it's my voice. The about first 21 minutes of this recording got eaten alive for whatever reason. Still not quite sure what happened. I think I'm just going to re-download and reinstall Audacity. That's the audio program that I use. I think it's the one that most people use. I know there are a few others. It's not what I use for mixing when I'm putting it into the video, but it is what I use to record with. But anyway, it's eaten enough audio lately that it's making me think I just need to reinstall it completely, so I think I'm going to give that a shot. But I figured I'd take this time, because normally I'm talking about what's going on in the game, but since I have a bit of time, I figured I could actually... just do over here? Like a mini review. I'll still try to not cut off the cutscene.
Let's head back.
Now that's a meal.
There we go. So we got the photo there. We're doing the missions. Those missions are high paying, man. You should totally do all the V missions. They're worth it.
Hunters. You couldn't have come at a better time.
You need something?
Indeed. And this time, my request is as a purveyor of food, not info. I need an ingredient from Tenebrae.
Tenebrae?
It's for a new confection I'm adding to our menu. I had actually planned to do so a while ago, in honor of your marriage to Lady Lunafreya. But with all that's happened, I held off on it.
I see.
The ingredient's quite rare in Lucis, but I'm hopeful that you can track it down.
Olwat berries. That one is going to be a pain in my ass.
Thankfully, the prince is alive and well.
Because it's not even in an area where we can get to, I don't think so. It's a very sad day. Very sad day. Hello, lady with the black dress on. Or navy blue, maybe. Oh no, maybe it's navy blue. Anyway, I figured I'd take the time here at the beginning of this to actually do like a mini review of the game to see what you guys thought. I do record a backlog of this just so I can keep one uploaded a day now. I started out at one every 2 days just because we were behind schedule, the holidays, and geez, everything just hit us all at once, so... It was very hard for me and Jesse to keep up, but I started recording this kind of solo and then just went from there. I just came home every day after work and just started recording a lot. It just took up a lot of time. After I got that done, I got it to the point where I could do a video a day, and now I'm... pardon me. I just woke up, and I'm not... It was not like a good wake up. It was because it's wintry and dusty where I live. It's a very nasally Benadryl-y kind of wake up. Like all over the place. Good God. But I figured I'd do a mini review of the game so far. And I have to say that it is everything that I had expected, plus a little bit. Which is awesome, because I really was expecting another, like, Final Fantasy 13, 13-2, Lightning Returns, oh my god, why does this have to be this way? But that's not what I got, which makes me very, very happy. God, these loading screens are super long. Super duper long. Okay. Oh, by the way, how were your holidays? I don't know when this episode's going to go up or when you guys will see it, but leave me a comment down below on how your holidays went.
Well,
your Christmas, your New Year's, your whatever.
Yeah, sure. We took a few.
We didn't take a few, Knocked. We only took one. He may have taken two, but we only took one.
Oh, yeah. These are good. Real good. You guys have a knack for this.
Are you seriously going to publish our photos?
How could I not publish beauties like these?
Really?
In fact, I got a feature upcoming about the old legends. They'll be perfect for it. Your photos are good. They got soul. Anytime you need more work, you come to me.
Man, look at that money payout. That's why you do all the beam missions,
Looky
man.
Here.
There are these tons and tons
thing.
Of money.
Seeing as you've dropped by, I can give you a new assignment, yeah?
But anyway, sure, tell me how your holidays
okay.
went.
What
I'm curious to know. What was your favorite thing that you got? And if you got
legend.
Nothing at all, what was your favorite
yeah,
thing that
sure.
happened during the holidays?
So where do you need us to go?
Tell
there, that should...
The Rift Valley that separates the sky
Hopefully,
and plain was
everybody did
get
something
legend,
awesome.
Or so they say.
I guess if you didn't, you can let me know in the comments
angles.
Down below
One
also.
Shot from each should do
I really
it.
Hope that
Your
everyone did. And everyone had a great
so get
holidays, festive season, whatever. Next on the list is the actual combat in the game. So the game itself, it is everything that I had hoped for when I waited.
Okay, Knocked.
The combat system in the game
uh-huh.
is pretty good. It was a big adjustment for me to figure out holding down the buttons and whatnot. But
look at you getting into
after
this.
I figured it out, I like this combat system better than 13's. It is going to be... I mean, I've always played Tales of Vesperia. I think I've mentioned that in a couple of videos. I've always done that, but never quite as in detail as this. I really like the magic system isn't bad. I wish there were an actual spells and they weren't just like little balls that he held that he crafted. Because I mean, really what he does is he pumps magic into this little container and then he throws that container at the enemy, which is fine. I mean, that's the way that I've seen him do it in several animes that way, so I don't guess it's really a problem. It's just surprising that they would do it for a Final Fantasy game. The story has picked up all the side quests. Some of them are just the stupid step and fetch stuff, which I hate. But some of the side quests are actually really cool, like the dog tag quest. That's a very simple one. That's the, like, oh, I lost some shit, go find it for me. Okay, we can do that. So that one's not a big deal. But the ones where, like, helping out Wiz Chocobo Post, a behemoth undertaking, that quest was really cool because you ended up helping out, the people at Wiz Chocobo Station. That old dude, I love that old dude. And I love the birds. I prefer riding around on the chocobos. They just don't have an autopilot feature, which is sad. If the chocobo had an autopilot, I would ride it everywhere. You don't even understand. It'd be like, take this across the mountains and go. Because that's just the way I feel about that. I really, really like the birds.
Don't forget where we parked.
Yeah, I'll try not to, man. I forget what we're doing here. I think we're trying to take a photo. I think this is where I run around the perimeter, almost get to where I need to go, and then go, oh, do I have to go in the fucking building? And run all the way back and then go, nope, I don't. I have to run back the other way. So this is what I mean by the... Also, the music is good. Listen to that music, just for a second. You see that Imperial shadow behind me? Who the hell do these fuckers think they are? Oh, you are gonna regret this decision! Always remember to use your tech bar.
Sorry to bring this up.
I'm bad about doing the tech bar thing. I mean, just really bad. I need to be better. I think what I'm going to end up doing is going back and farming a lot of AP to do all of Noctis's. Like all the stuff that you can farm to get AP. It's actually, I really think the best way to AP farm is to go to the starting area at Hammerhead and just run around there and one hit blitz kill or blink kill the enemies there. You get one AP every time you do it. And if you have the season pass, by now you should have the holiday pack, which came with all kinds of stuff that can help. The faster you are at that, the more finesse you have, the better. And if you've got that, you should put on the one for combat, because you almost always get an A+ in combat. And you almost always get an A+ in time later in the game. So you get like 2 extra AP on top of doing the blink strike to finish off enemies. So this is where I think I have to go back to the beginning and then get to the building that way. So it's really, really weird the way that that works. Because now that you have the holiday pack, there's no reason that you shouldn't use those items to level up your AP. Because honestly, that was the only thing in the game that I felt like needed a little bit of improvement. Because you got levels so quickly, you're like, yeah, I'm a badass. But then your AP came so slowly that it was weird that your levels were going up so fast, but your AP wasn't. So I don't know if they should have handed out more APs with the leveling. Or maybe lowered some of the requirements or the cost of some of the AP items that are in the skill trees. I think I have a lot of stuff in the skill trees that I want, but I don't think I have everything that I want. And some of the stuff that I want is costing like 1,000 AP. And I would like to get there before the end of the game, just because I think it will make my life a little bit easier at the end. And I don't think that that's wrong. See, I'm well, shit. Can I go around? All right, let's go all the way back. I had such a hard time with this one particular junction. It's so strange that I had such a rough time with this too. Because I can't even figure out why I had such a hard time with it.
Umbra's the only one making deliveries.
Umbra's the only one making deliveries.
Haven't seen her. Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
Miss what dog? Oh, the other dog, not Umbra. Got it! I understand now. It's this tower, man, by the way. This tower is ridiculous. I didn't even know this was back here.
If the ferry at Golden were running, we'd probably be in Altitia by now.
The port's still closed?
Safe to assume until we hear news to the contrary. Simply breathtaking, isn't it?
I hate having to slow down. That's one of the things that I would improve about the game. If I'm in an area where you have to hit X, you need to make those hitboxes wider, because seriously, there's no reason to have that. It's a tad bit ridiculous that you jump several times, because I've done that. You guys have seen. I've done that tons of times where I've jumped. I'm like, what the hell? Why is it jumping? And I'm right there where it says, you know, complete quest or whatever. It seems like those hitboxes are a little off, so I would improve those. But that would be, I mean, that's a minor gripe compared to some of the other stuff that I'm sure people are leveling at this game. Is it what's going to save the Final Fantasy franchise? I don't know. I don't know if it can save the Final Fantasy. It is a good Final Fantasy game, but look at how long it took them to put it out. And they can't just go back. I mean, they can use this battle system, but I don't know that they can just go back to, you know, 5-year cycles for a Final Fantasy.
Where'd you learn that one?
Because with 13, that's... They tried to show people that they could crank the games out faster, so people kind of got used to it and expected it. But they're not going to be able to do a 5-year cycle on every Final Fantasy game. And this one wasn't even 5 years. It was like 10? Because, I mean, shit. 15 was announced. It wasn't called 15. I think it was called Versus. This shit was announced forever and a day ago. It seems like 7 years? 10 years? I don't know. Somebody leave me a comment and let me know when Versus was first. Put on the table by Squeenix.
I never heard of Kaim before. Is it famous?
Not among the masses, but its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
But everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
So we found a harbor. Do we have a ship? Maybe.
If not, we'll find one of those too.
How?
Magic. Prompto. Magic. We have magic in this world, and you don't believe? Really? I love these little roadside conversations that they have. I think I'm going to get into a fight or two here, but it is coming up on time. I think we're about 4 minutes away from when the weird jump cut's going to be with the voice. All because, right. Of course, I'm going to be taking back over as live gameplay. I apologize that the audio got eaten. I hope you guys are enjoying the Final Fantasy series still as much as I am. Man, I love this game. I've decided here recently, and this is going to be a few down the road, but I've decided that I'm going to be cutting out all the bullshit just because I think you guys get bored with watching the driving and whatnot. But I'm going to be cutting out all the BS with the little minor hunts, the minor side quests and stuff like that.
Ignis,
if it's a major,
certainly.
If it's a major side quest, I'm going to leave it in. But if it's a minor side quest or anything... And I'm not going to be too concerned about it.
Great day for a walk,
Like dog tags, things like that. Just don't... I'm not going to bother you guys with those where we have to run around and grab those. And it's a pain in the ass. So just be prepared for that in the future. I'm going to stick to primarily the main story. If you guys want to see the whole thing, I will go back and I guess play a second run through. They do have a new game plus, so I can go back and play the new game plus version.
You sure we can handle this?
No problem.
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
And we'll just kind of see where it goes. I don't know if the enemies get tougher or anything. Maybe there's a hard mode or something to it. I don't know. I haven't got there yet. Said I won't know until I do. So, diddly-dee. What are we going to do here? Shoot Talpar Crag from the south? Why would I do that in the nighttime? Am I just stupid? I have done that before. I've arrived at places where I need to take a picture. And I'm like, oh, it's nighttime. I need to wait till the daytime. Whoops. It's because I'm not very... Look, I know I'm not very smart. You don't have to... You don't have to tell me. Hey, Noct. Where do you find a no-legged dog? A couple different ways you can answer that. My preferred answer is wherever the hell you left him. It's not like he's going anywhere. He ain't got no legs. Lieutenant Dan! You ain't got no legs! And eggs! What do you have for
Thank
me?
Thank you for shopping with us.
Always get the item chef recipes. Memories of Dissidia, Final Fantasy. I think Dissidia was the fighting game that they produced for Vita, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. I can't remember. Anyway, we're coming up on the time. I think it's like a minute away or something where we end up doing the weird jump cut. So instead of trying to figure out and puzzle out exactly where that is going to
Thank
be,
you very much.
I think I'm just going to let you guys watch the gameplay up until live comes in.
Come up with a new recipe.
but we'll see on the next Final Fantasy when I don't hopefully have to do something weird like this. But get ready for me live. Hello, future me or past? Wait, past me. I'm future me. That was past me.
Ooh,
hello, past me.
A better time. Here's your
take
next
it away.
Assignment. Make sure you hand it in like a good student.
I'm sorry. I'll go back and pre-record the first part anyway. Oh, man. That makes me so sad. That makes me so sad that I did that. It's all right, though. We got this. Anyway, we just turned in that quest to her because we've already killed like a shit ton of Gigantoads. And now we're gonna sleep.
Oh ho, new faces. And weary ones.
Yeah, 300 gil is fine.
How's about a room?
Yeah, how's about? Hand it over, man. Wait, this is old Nostalium? Don't like you. Specs is driving. That's a good picture, but it's older. Well, we didn't get a ton of good pictures there, but we did get a few. We got a few. That's all right by me.
So, what you doing?
Sitting up next to a hotel sign.
Just chilling.
In the rain.
Hmm. Cool.
Make small talk.
That was one hell of a day, huh?
Yeah. But it was fun. Every day's fun. Even when we almost get ourselves killed. I never imagined it'd work out like this. That I'd get to go on an adventure with you guys.
Who would have thought, huh?
So, how long have we been friends now? Let's see, beginning of high school, so that's 5 years?
Yeah, but we've known each other way longer than that. Ever since elementary school, right?
Huh? You still remember that?
Could hardly forget being gawked at.
Well... You know, it isn't exactly easy being in the presence of royalty.
And when we did meet in high school, you pretended it was the first time.
Yeah, the first time I worked up the nerve to say something. Feels just like yesterday.
You should have said something sooner.
Oh, Noct. You just wouldn't understand. Back then... I was... Actually, never mind.
Urgent.
Hey, you can't just stop halfway.
Yeah, I know. I used to be super shy. Couldn't talk to people. No surprises, but I had no friends. At least not real ones. I was always alone. And there were times when I felt, well, worthless.
Really?
You've always been too self-conscious. Let me guess. You're hung up about being the weak, useless nobody. So you try to make us feel better to make up for how you feel about yourself, right? Well, I'm impressed. Constantly watching out for your friends like that, it takes something special. And that something special defines who you are.
So, you really think I'm doing okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do. Anything else?
No. Nothing at all. I'm sorry I got so real all of a sudden.
You should know better by now. You think I just make time for any old loser?
Huh? What, are you mad, bro?
Do you even lift, bro?
Seriously, though. Thanks for making time for this loser.
Oh, Prompto, you're not a loser, man. You're one of my favorite peoples.
Feels good to get that off my chest.
Happy to hear.
All right, I'm gonna keep on keeping on the only way I know how.
Yeah.
Seriously, stuff like this, these guys are becoming one of my favorites. The playful pop filter is now available. I wonder if we can add the... Do we add the filters afterwards? I don't know when he's doing these filters. Oh, Sid, please be Sid.
Yeah.
Hey, oh. I'm done with your weapon.
We are so gonna go do that. You don't even understand, but that's all right. Before we do that, we're gonna auto to a quest location. We're gonna do that first, and then we are going to go back to Sid, because hell yeah, I want my shit. Load screen and all, the engine blade is ridiculous. And I, for one, don't mind the wait. Look at those things just running across the way. I'm telling you, man, all the attention to detail, the character development, this game was worth the wait. Every bit of it. In my opinion. There may be some folks who disagree with me, but I love it. Everything about it so far. Just makes me happy.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Why does he have to drive by it? I don't understand that shit.
Let me get this shot.
Okay, we got what we needed.
Perfect. There we go. Auto, quest location. Yes, we're going to fast travel there. And then we're going to go to Sid's. When you make camp at a haven, your XP is tallied, and the four friends enjoy a meal. Tallying XP is required in order to increase the character's levels. Status boosts earned from meals take effect the next morning. Both aspects are vital for surviving the adventure. All true. Hopefully this won't take like forever, because we're already in the area and I don't see the little load bar populating at the bottom, which means usually that's gonna be faster. Faster! That meteor isn't there anymore. We killed the Titan holding it. P.S. We've still got four gods to go, and God only knows how many chapters. Good lord. The leveling in this game seems really fast. But that's a good thing. I mean, it's kind of slowed down as you get to the much bigger levels, you get to larger areas, but still, the leveling in this has been impressively fast. Got your pictures, dude.
So, how'd it go? Did you get some good shots?
Damn right I did.
How about these?
That one I like.
Yeah. Nice. Real nice. I should be good now. It's all gonna work out. You see, I sort of shoved this feature down their throats, and now I'm on the hook for it. A couple of sloppy shots and I'd never hear the end of it.
So what are you? The editor or something?
Editor? I'm the president.
Huh?
President and CEO, Meteor Publishing Incorporated. What? Surprised?
Totally.
Guess I don't act too presidential.
No.
Anyway, now you know who I am. Let's keep working together, okay?
Very nice. 10,000 gil, hell yes. You've got another one?
There's my favorite camera team. I've got another job for you. Interested?
Damn right, yeah, I'm interested.
I'm still working on that feature about the old legends. This time, I need a photo of the royal tomb that lies in the Fall Grove.
Why do you need that?
Come on, you know why. There's a close link between the legends and the Lucian royal family. There's danger in them woods. You up for it?
Sure.
I was hoping you'd say that. Try to get a picture of the nearby gate as well. It's a good example of classic Lucian design and architecture.
I don't know that we've seen the tomb in Fall Grove. Have we seen the tomb in Fall Grove? I guess while we're here, we can go ahead and meet up with Iris of Lestalium, or Iris. Plus, I think this dude has more of the frickin' lures that I want to buy. If this is the only place to get those lures, I'm just gonna buy a metric shit ton of them. Also, that fishing wire is so good.
Welcome.
There's other fishing lures? Yeah, we'll do 15. Sell most of this shit. Glass gemstone debased banknote we're hanging on to. Great snake crest. Damn, strong whiskers. I have a feeling I'll need those later. I mean, anything for that price. Spiked armor. Can sell that because I know where those are. Sharp head pin. Back up to 20,000.
Thank you.
Hell yeah, no problem, man. Thank you. Wait a minute, I need to go this way. Thank you. the fishing in this game. I do all of it off camera. Did you have fishing stuff? No, wait, you were a charms vendor, I think. Just status effect shit. Let's go in here, we'll hit up the next main story quest too.
Oh, Quiet.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kayim. The Empire came while you were gone.
What?
None of us said a word about Noct. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
What happened to Jared?
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
Some bullshit. They killed the old man?
I'm taking Talcott. And we're going to Kayim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
Well, now you've set me on a path of enragement. Dark Clouds. Dark Cloud was a good game way back in the day. If you remember that game, hit me up. Yeah, I'm keeping that photo. The photo of Noct and Ignis is a good one. Was that? God dang it, AC. It's not an AC, it's winter time. It's the heater, but still, it always kicks on at like the worst possible time. It's just ridiculous. Beneath the Cape Cam light in the south of Clegane? I'm thinking Game of Thrones. Clegane lies an underground harbor. It has long served the Lucian royalty, and even now, a vessel once owned by King Regis lies at anchor there. Following in his father's footsteps, Noctis heads for the ship. No, I am not. That will definitely take us overseas, and that will prevent us from doing all the side stories and everything else here, and we're not going to do that, for sure. But, now that we have completed that, it is time for the end of this episode. Sorry about the mixed up audio thing. That really sucks. I'm sorry. I will try to go back and record the first part of that and just talk about the game in general so you guys aren't suffering through anything else. just long periods of dead silence. Maybe you'd like that. I don't know. Let
me
know.
I can't let her go it alone after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
No problem.
Shall we then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
Man, that sucks so bad. The old man died for no damn reason. Or for a reason that we don't know.
So many stalls here. All full of foods I've never eaten.
The aroma is indeed tantalizing. I'm detecting a rather unique...
New in town, are you? Well, go on, take your time.
Blood stains?
Thank you.
Quest, there we go.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Sure. Mind the trap.
Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Hey there! Have yourself a good browse.
Smoking wood, gotta have some.
Pleasure doing business.
That's a bit much. We don't know what the hell makes that.
There's always more whenever you need it.
That's it.
Sweet and spicy Clegane crab.
Come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Oh, Quest. There we go.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah.
Sort of. It?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
Van interrupted. Okay. And then last but not least, we'll get this quest.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how...
Hey, boys, I have a job for rough and ready sorts like you and yours.
Okay.
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
A hunt for a harvest. Very good.
A lot of tremors lately. But the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
All right. So, that's the end of that. And, we will pick up from there next time. Thank you guys for hanging out. Remember to leave a like and a comment down below if you're enjoying the series, and if you've made it this far, thank you so much. I truly hope that you're enjoying it. I know that I love the shit out of this game. But either way, thanks, again, thank you so much. I love you guys. I will see you on the next go-round of Final Fantasy XV, and, we'll go from there.